back at our best on Tuesday night?
Yeah, I mean, I'm still think there's a lot more to come, so I wouldn't say, you know, back to our very best, but, you know, it was a strong performance against Port Vale. You know, they're a good team, got promoted last year, so we knew it was a difficult place to go, but, you know, I thought we controlled the game on Tuesday, and I think 1-0 looks as though it was a lot closer than what it actually was. So yeah, it was good to bounce back from a disappointment of Saturday, and, you know, we go into this weekend's win under our belts.
They always say it's how you respond from a defeat, and is that down to, I suppose, the characters and the winning mentality that we seem to be building behind the scenes?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, we know that we can go into any game and win any game we play if we played, you know, as well as we can. So yeah, we were disappointed with Saturday. You know, it was disappointing to go down there and get beat. You know, 3-0 was, you know, quite a heavy score. So it was you know, we were disappointed with that, but. You know, in football there's always the next game, and it came around quickly on Tuesday night, so it was an opportunity for us to put it right, and we, you know, put out a good performance.
The gaffer made 5 changes on Tuesday, including giving Jamie Allen his debut, and it didn't seem to disrupt the squad any. All the young players seemed to slot in very well.
Yeah, you know, Jamie came in, I thought he was brilliant on Tuesday night. He was, you know, for such a young player to come in and make his debut and play the way that he did, you know, I thought he was outstanding. So, it's you know, it was pleasing that he came in. And, like I said in previous interviews, you know, there's other young players that, you know, are chomping at the bit to get involved, but haven't yet. But, you know, there's a lot of young players that want to get in, and a lot of good young players. So it was nice to see Jamie come in. I'm sure, you know, the fans will see some other young players coming through.
And Joe Rafferty scored his first professional goal, and he seemed a little bit shocked actually when you watched it back on the YouTube highlights. It was some goal from a fullback, wasn't it?
That was a great header. When the ball went over, I wasn't expecting Joe Rafferty to be popping up at the back post, but it was a great header, and that was a good way to start to, you know, get your first goal. And like you say, the lads give him a bit of stick because I think it took him a moment to register with himself that he scored before he started celebrating. So, but no, it's a great goal, so fair play to him.